Hey, we are getting a turmoil of information about the upcoming Apple devices. One of these are new Macs, 27-inch iMac to be specific. Well, we heard a lot of things ever since the early post-April predictions. Lately, we are getting bombarded, and it's not uncommon to hear some contradicting statements. And yes, probably we do have a bad news and a few changes. Yet, we also have a reason why there's a lot to be excited for, to what the next iteration of the iMac will bring. And yes, I am talking about the pro stuff as well. But before we move on, let me ask you a question. To what feature of the next generation of the iMac you are looking forward the most? Please answer with a comment below. Now, 13-second sponsored video and let's go! Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With digital markings code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hi friends and welcome to Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple stuff, exciting yet occasionally not such good news, leaked information and tons of rumors and opinions. You know that I need that you subscribe, hit the like button and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. You all know what were the main rumors even before the introduction of the 24-inch iMac. 30 or 32-inch display, mini LED, Face ID, etc. Which later has been translated to 27-inch diagonal. Although internals were part of the story, we have largely been anticipating improved M1 chip, and that moment, the M1X. Later, upon the arrival of the new MacBook Pro lineup, the M1 Pro or the M1 Max. And all of it because of only one word that's been dragged from leak to leak, from rumor to rumor. Pro. And you were spreading the rumors, my friend. Shut up. But just recently, we got a cold shower. We may not see the iMac with the mini LED display after all. Well, original industry insiders are still affirming us it will take place, and we will see it on the 27-inch iMac Pro. The well-known, for better or worse, DigiTimes portal suggested that the bigger iMacs will come in various colors as their 24-inch cousins. Wait, what? White bezels? Where are the black ones? Keep in mind, folks from DigiTimes did reconfirm Ross Young's claim about the professional model with mini LED 27-inch display, 120Hz refresh rate. Guys, listen, previous 27-inch iMac Pro has come in only one size, alongside with 27-inch and 21-inch standard iMacs. This can be easily a case here, huh? Not long ago, a leaked info pointed out possible Apple displays coming in different screen sizes, from 24-inch over 27 to 32-inch variants. While we do have a reason to expect the new Pro XDR display, likely powered by the A13 chip, we've seen in few articles that Apple is working on another, more budget-friendly model. 27-inch model, however, will likely be for the iMac. Pro or no? We will find out soon. In the meanwhile, Apple has been awarded with a patent for the future iMacs that allegedly will be made out of a single piece of glass. You even mentioned a touch display. I'm not a fan of that idea, since I already had it when I was on the PC side of things. What I do believe is, let's just wait for the first quarter of 2022. This is the time we are expecting these new iMacs, and then we can discuss. I will talk about it more in my next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. Therefore, don't forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Make sure you check the links in the description. Beside cool offers and discounts, you may find some Apple products and accessories there as well. Thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.